In today's video, I'll be showing you how to get the Avocado Firefly in Roblox Islands. Well, more specifically, just how to hold multiple items at the same time. So, I don't know if you guys noticed, because this looks totally real, but I'm holding the avocado and the green firefly jar at the same time. And since they're both green, it looks like it's an actual avocado firefly, except not really, yeah. Also, I'll be testing a few things with this in the video, and I'll explain some important things about it that you have to remember or else it's not gonna work. So let's get started with how to equip multiple items at the same time. So I think this will work if you want to equip 3 items at the same time, but it's just going to be harder to do. So first, you want to take out whatever items you want to equip at the same time. So I want to equip the avocado toast and the avocado at the same time, so I can like combine them and make a very extra avocado-y toast, because I'm going to put like an entire avocado on it. But anyways, if you're on mobile, just tap the things at the same time. So tap the first item and the second item at the same time. Doesn't matter where they are in your inventory. Just try to make sure they're like close together so they're easier to tap at the same time. And if you're on PC, just press those buttons on your keyboard. After you do that, you want to unequip the item that you equipped if it didn't work. So if I try to equip the pickaxe and avocado at the same time and it didn't work, so I'd want to unequip the avocado so that nothing is equipped, because if something is equipped, then it's just gonna unequip it whenever you press both of the buttons, and it's not really gonna work. Also, if you've tried to equip something for a while and you haven't even equipped 2 items in that server once yet, then just rejoin the server or go to a different server. This works way better with some items than other items. I'm pretty sure that this can be done with all items, but I tried for about 5 minutes with the avocado toast, and I rejoined. I'll explain why you have to rejoin sometimes later, but it didn't really work. But then, the first try with avocado and green firefly jar, it worked. So, yeah, it might be a little harder to do with some items. I don't know why that would be. Maybe the green firefly jar just has like more detail or something, so it lagged and then equipped them both. It's way easier when they're right by each other though. Oh, I did it! I did it first try whenever I rejoined! Oh, that's epic! Okay, yeah, it took me like, I tried for 5 minutes and I couldn't do it, and I just did it right now the first time. But yeah, now I guess I'll explain why you have to rejoin. I know this doesn't really make that much sense, but this is just what I found out whenever trying to equip multiple items at the same time, and also my friends tested this, and it just seems to be how it is. So like, the first time you equip 2 items at the same time, it's probably going to be a 50% or 25% chance for it to work. And even if you try and it doesn't equip both of them at the same time, it won't count as you equipping 2 at the same time. But once you do equip 2 items at the same time, by the way, it's probably a lower chance for items that are harder to equip with another item. So like equipping the avocado toast and the avocado at the same time, the avocado toast is kind of hard to equip 2 at the same time item. So like, that would be a lower chance to equip these both. But something like the avocado and the green firefly, those, it's probably like a 50 or 25% chance. But then the second time, it's an even lower chance. So it would probably be like a 10% chance or a 5% chance for that to work. And then way less for equipping the avocado and avocado toast at the same time. But then the third time, well, there is no third time it seems. Either it is a way lower chance, or it doesn't work for the third time. So after you equip 2 items at the same time, 2 times, then you have to rejoin. It doesn't matter where you rejoin though. If you're already in a certain server, if you rejoin that same server, then it's going to start over again from the first time equipping it. Sorry if that didn't really make sense. Just make sure to rejoin the game once you've already equipped 2 items at once if you want to equip a different 2 items at once, or else it's gonna be harder to do. I have a very important warning for this though. So if you equip a food item and another item at the same time, don't eat the food item. I'm not sure if it does this every time or if it's just a rare thing. But if you eat the food item, then sometimes it will delete all of the other items. So like if I equip the avocado and gilded steel pickaxe at the same time, and then I ate an avocado, then it could delete all my Gilded Steel pickaxes. I don't really know what would happen if you tried to drop an item when you have both of the items equipped, or what would happen if you have an item that can be placed and you place that item whenever you have both of the items equipped. But I just recommend not to do anything with the items. So, like, don't interact with them. Don't eat them, don't place them, don't drop them if you want to equip two items at once, or else it might delete stuff. So just be very careful with this. I saw a few reports of this happening in Islands Bug Reports, though, where someone has a food item and another item equipped, and they eat the food and the other item disappears. So again, be very careful. There are two possibilities for how it will look whenever you're holding the items. So the first possibility is it being client-sided. So this happens maybe 90% of the time, and client-sided means that only you see it. So to everyone else, it will look like you're holding one item, but on your screen, you're gonna see yourself holding both of the items. And then the other possibility is it looking like you're holding both of the items to everyone, including yourself, and that is server-sided. I'm pretty sure it's called server-sided, but that happens maybe 10% of the time. If it's client-sided, then whichever item has the white outline and is darker is going to be the one that other people see you holding. But if it's server-sided, it's still going to do this, but people will see both. I'm not sure how new this is, though. It's been happening for the past few days, and just recently, it became kind of easier to do by actually trying to make it happen. Because a few days ago, when it first started happening, it wasn't really that common. And one of my friends told me about it, but I couldn't make it happen. And now, it is very easy to make happen. So I don't know why that is. Maybe they're trying to do a bug fix or something, and that ended up making this easier to do. But that's why I'm making this video, because now it's actually not really hard at all to do this. They're probably going to fix this bug in the next update, though, because, I mean, it doesn't really give you any huge bonus in the game. You're just able to hold two items at once. So you can make, like, an avocado firefly, an avocado totem. I should even, like, try to just take out a totem and make an avocado totem. I don't know how long that's gonna take, but I'm gonna try until it works. I couldn't make the avocado totem. I spent about 15 minutes trying to equip the avocado and coal totem at the same time, and it just didn't work out. I rejoined many different servers a total of about 10 times, and for some reason, it was just like way harder to equip than the other stuff at the same time. But this mainly just involves a lot of patience, because you have to spend a kind of long time sometimes pressing two buttons at the same time, and you have to be able to press them like right by each other, because if you're just a little bit off, then it's not going to work. But for the testing part of this video, I wasn't able to equip three items at once. I know it is possible though, because, well, I've seen one screenshot of someone doing that, but it seems like it would be very hard to do, because it's already pretty hard to equip two at once. And it also seems like the game just randomly decides, hey, I'm gonna make you rejoin five times, and like, you spend a long time trying to equip two items at once, but then it doesn't end up letting you do that, and then you rejoin again, then it lets you equip it on the first try. So this doesn't really make that much sense, and it's gonna probably take a while for some items, but there are so many different item combinations in Islands of like, different items you can equip, so some will definitely work better than others. But this was a pretty interesting glitch. Like, a lot of the time, glitches in Islands are bad. This one doesn't really benefit you, but it is just kind of like a fun and interesting one. So for more videos like this, make sure to subscribe with notifications on and like the video. But make sure to join my Discord server, linked in the description. Follow my Twitter, @Telanthric. Use star code Telanthric to support my channel. And also, there's a playlist linked in the description called Roblox Islands Guide that has all my helpful videos on it. So if you need help with anything, then check that out, because it's probably there. But I'll see you all in the next video.